And welcome to Railroads Online Beta. This is TSFRJ with the Omega Falcon channel. Want more Railroads Online Beta content? Check out Artwork Games, DarkWolf's channel, and if you're into No Man's Sky space games, go over and holler at Survival Bob. Links to their Discords and their channels are in the descriptions. And this is episode 33. It's going to be the final episode of this season. So, on the previous couple episodes back, I tried to use the Montezuma to get these five log cars down to the sawmill, but apparently it did not have the power to make it back there that time, so we're going to see if Betsy can do what the Montezuma can. In theory, it should have no problems. I mean, it's already done it before. Well, that's the only reason I'm going ahead and punching past the 32 episode mark and then do the 33 episodes. I didn't want to start season 2 with a Betsy. I couldn't be wrong about this. Betsy may not make it either. I may have been wrong. Montezuma, at least, without the running start, at least the Montezuma made it to about past this point. I know Montezuma made it past this point, but it looks like Betsy may not. If Betsy doesn't, I'm doing a loop. Yep, we're doing the loop. I'm not even going to do a rock back and forth maneuver to get it up there. I'm just going to go ahead. Go the other direction, period. And at least I got a good roll to start for here. So there you go. Neither the Montezuma or Betsy, either one, can do a 2.5 grade without a rolling start. Five loaded log cars. Tabler 17 over there, probably. We bet you get some fuel. There we go. Betsy go, Betsy go. Yeah, it may have just been the way that I was loading them and everything, but it took about 10 minutes to load five log cars and five portable cars. At least I know that much. I'm going to work on a 10-minute schedule for my loading. And I'm already running 2 minutes behind and trying to go the other direction. That's okay. I can solve this little log problem when I get down. We're going to do this episode 33 end of season 1 and run. Oaks and Selma. Betsy got a chance to leap if this thing stopped, or the brakes stopped in this thing. And I've got her full throttle in the opposite direction of the brake on. Well, that's not going to work, so. Two of these brakes on, that should be more than enough for five cars. Just, like I said, this episode's going to be a little bit special because it's going to last a little bit longer. Let's see how that works. Yeah, I'm definitely going over my 10 to 15 minute limit this time, but like I said, I'm fed up with Betsy not being good. Now, Montezuma, it's able to pull it just fine, but I wasn't about to do that roll because Betsy didn't get up that side of Montezuma. And I find it kind of obvious the other day, they were going up that hill up front. Then again, I had a plan to win the car, too. Betsy just doesn't know this is the end of the line. More ways than one. Alrighty. We have reached the... Break guard. Thank you. Now, that being said, let's end this the right way. So, first things first, let's get me the... We're going to go ahead and buy the Glenbrook. It's going to be number 7. Name is going to be Stonewall. Let's see. Andrew. Jackson. You will run around here, make sure to put it on there, right? Yep, Andrew Jackson, Stonewall, and we got number 7. Make sure all that information is correct. I can tell it is. So, you gotta punch the order button. Actually, what's the paint look like otherwise? The other paint schemes real quick. And order. Now that should be that on there. Okay. So let's go ahead and get Stonewall fired up. And we're going to be saying goodbye to Betsy Pearson. Ready. Stonewall is all fired up. Well, in the process thereof. Now, considering I got a couple choices, I can either put Betsy away in the shed in case I need her in the future for some dumb reason or another, or we can just fling her to wherever in the map and see what happens. 0-0-0, 100% break. Okay, good. Now. Rails, ballast. Betsy, I hate to say this to you, but you fire. Actually, let me go ahead and save the game real quick. Just in case something happens. Alright. So, in that case, Betsy, I hate to say it, but you're fired, Betsy. Really? That's the distance I get? Are you kidding me? That's all you got, Betsy? Fine, I know how to do it. I know how to do this the right way. Let's go to ballast. Let's go up the tree. Now let's see. See the land slightly over this way, Betsy. Betsy, you're fired. Where'd Betsy go? Alrighty. Well, there you go. There's for a future video. Locate Betsy. Nah. And with that, the Glenbrook over here now takes the place of Betsy. They're fired, Betsy. Wonder where Betsy went. Whether Betsy went underground or over. Oh well, that's for a future video. That's something we can do, a neat thing, or see if anybody spots Betsy anywhere. But anyways, I am sure. That's it for the episode. This has been season one. I hope y'all enjoyed it. We'll be starting season two. And I will see y'all next time. Oh, F9.